Smith went to the locker room. He was assessed 17 minutes in penalties.
Instigator, right? So there you go. Here we go, another one.
It's Ryan Strome.
And Lars Eller.
You're right, Pierre. They might not have enough players left to play hockey. Mm-hmm.
Interesting. I wonder what the pep talks were like before this game in either locker room. Ryan Strome, not really known for his fighting, he uses his hands to get points. Lars Eller is a really solid two-way center. They wasted no time at all. And again, Kenny, I'm just going to bring it up. If Tom Wilson is suspended for one game, I wonder if we even have this going on.
So at what point, Pierre, do you think this stops and they play hockey?
They're running out of bodies now, so at some point I think, okay, it's over. Let's get playing hockey here. Seeing Walsh talking to Peter Laviolette, and there you see a good look of all the extra guys for the Washington Capitals on the bench. And Kenny made the great point about Brendan Smith.
But if Tom Wilson doesn't do what he did on